We go from Mike to Kelly, a couple of our favorite people just joining us this morning. We got sports, we got pets, we got it all here on Good Morning Cincinnati, and it doesn't get any cuter than Bella. Bella means beautiful in Italian, and boy, is she darling. Tell us
she
about her.
She really is cute. Look at that hair. It reminds me of a Fraggle, right? Fraggle Rock. Yeah. She is 6 months old. She is a miniature poodle. So she's really small right now. She's going to get a little bigger, but she's going to stay a pretty small dog. She will need to be groomed, so you'll have to either learn how to groom her yourself or take her to a little dog boutique.
She's pretty calm, though. You know, some of them are really hyper.
Yeah,
but
and
she's
as a
not.
Puppy, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Not a peep out of her this morning. Normally, the dogs bark the whole way down, but haven't heard much out of her. She is a great dog. She's only a $20 adoption fee. She'll be at our Sharonville location and goes up for adoption at noon today.
Gives kisses too, and they're free. All right, well, we are here at this time, one of our favorite times of the morning, because we get to share your questions with Kelly. Many of you email these questions. We got one from Lucy today from Milford. She says, are there any fruits and vegetables that I can safely share with my pet?
You certainly can. So dogs are omnivorous. They are built to eat not only meat, but also fruits and veggies. Not a lot of fruits and veggies, or else you're going to end up with a little bit of diarrhea.
Yeah.
But a little bit of carrots, green beans, broccoli, cooked sweet potatoes, cucumbers, squash, any of those. Apples without the seeds are always great. Seeds are poisonous in the apple, so don't give them the core.
Oh, yeah.
Give them slices without the seeds. Any of those. Bananas, try to make them frozen. Unless you're outside, because it's going to be a mushy mess.
Right, right.
So certainly share with them. There are certain things you definitely shouldn't share. Anything in the onion family. So onions, chives, leeks, garlic, bad idea. Raw potatoes, stone fruits, rhubarb. You have to, not that there's a lot of rhubarb laying around, but the leaves of rhubarb are poisonous, so don't make sure they don't get a hold of those. And really, moderation is key for those healthy things.
And stone fruits, you mean like peaches and
plums, that's going to hurt their teeth, they're going to swallow it, they're going to choke on it. It's just not a great idea.
Okay, so it's more what's in it than the fruit.
Yes.
Well, excellent question and great advice there. It sounds like a Thanksgiving dinner that's always perfect for the dog. Those were all the Thanksgiving vegetables that you have. If you'd like to talk to Kelly or send her a question, here's what you need to know. Send it to SPCA Cincinnati or info@spcacincinnati.org.